Hello, I'm Mike Mastovich, hockey writer for the Tribune-Democrat and Tribdem.com. I'm here at First Summit Arena with Johnstown Tomahawks head coach Mike Letizia, whose team will play the Northeast Generals tonight. Mike, Northeast, team that last year struggled immensely. It took them forever to get a win, and you know, this year they're a pretty solid team. They have three 30-point scorers. You know, what has made them such an improved team?
I think just, you know, a changeover from a new season. You know, last year obviously there was no secrets. They struggled a bit and they knew it. You know, but they did what they had to do, trying to turn that culture around a bit. Their staff's done a nice job of obviously recruiting some new blood, and you know, I think it's just a fresh start for them. You know, they had a great start to the year, and they've continued to be a consistent competitive team for sure. So they got some guys who can put the pucks in the net. They play a high octane offensive style, and you know, we got to make sure that we're ready to go.
As far as the Tomahawks, last weekend, Carson Briere, a big power play goal for you guys. He seems to be a player who's picked up his game a little bit. Can you just talk about the progress he's made?
Carson started the year in Philly with the Rebels, and you know, didn't work out with him there. And obviously, we were still trying to, you know, figure out the personnel of our roster for the first little bit of the year. And he was somebody that became available, and you know, we took a chance on him. And obviously, he had to spend the first couple weeks getting his feet back under him, you know, rediscovering his game a little bit. But he's a super high skilled player. He's got a really good hockey IQ, obviously a good pedigree, and you know, he's really starting to define his confidence and starting to understand what it takes day in and day out at this level. And you know, we've seen the success he's had, and I think as you know, the more and more he builds confidence, hopefully the more and more success he can find, and the more and more success he can help us.
Another player who's played pretty well lately, defenseman Chris Trouba. I thought it was pretty neat. It looked like he had his first goal of the year, at least it was announced that way, and we went through the whole game. And then on the post-game interview on the ice when he was the number one star, he confessed, I guess, to Al Steele that no, he actually didn't score the goal, and his roommate Mitchell Hale had it. But still, I mean, he had a great game that game with two assists. Just tell me a little bit about his play.
Yeah, you know, Troop's a huge team guy, you know, big voice in the locker room, a lot of charisma. But ultimately, I think his game, especially the last, you know, couple months here, and is really starting to define itself. He's a big boy, likes to be physical. He has a lot of skill that sometimes goes unnoticed. He can make a lot of plays, and you know, I think he's gaining confidence. And obviously, you know, he's a big part of our team and leadership department as well. He's one of our assistant captains, and he's a guy that can keep guys going positive and step up and stick up for teammates when needed and be a big time presence. So, you know, we got to continue to make sure his game trends in the right direction.
Well, the Tomahawks and Northeast Generals tonight, game two out of a three-game set.